Thursday night at Welcome Stadium. Northridge against Belmont. The Polar Bears, Tyrell Russell, breaks free up the middle, and he's into the end zone for a touchdown. 7-0 Northridge. But the Bisons storm back. Nate Henderson. Watch the lefty go deep to Colby Smith, who's all alone. That's a touchdown. But they weren't finished just yet. The Bisons, Tyshawn Gordon, takes it in from point-blank range. Gordon rushed for 238 yards tonight. Belmont beat Northridge in a wild one, 37-30.